Okay.
Should go take a look at that research station.
Well, I actually recognize that place, you know. Because you can play around with this stuff in Miles Morales.
All units on alert. Report of a kidnapping. Nearest officer, please proceed to Rosevale.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
It's a pretty weird feature, but you know. Oh, my controller died. Nice.
Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close.
Sorry, guys, just I'm doing the wires. I've been covered in webs. Fuck yeah.
Victim's being this held in a car trunk, but where?
But where? Back out, Peter, calm down. Just trying to plug my controller in so I can control you. Yeah.
Victim's gotta be nearby.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm putting against the wall.
Thank you.
Those are the guys. Get them.
Well, that was oddly convenient, wasn't it? Uh-oh. Okay, you know what, actually? I'm actually going to use... I've never used this one yet. Oh, okay, apparently it didn't work. There we go. Oh, neat. Nothing else I can throw. Come on, follow me. Oh fuck it, I'll just do this one. That does look like that hurts. Yeah, bang. Fuck. That was a bit of an oopsie on my part.
And thus concludes our sordid tale of kidnappers and their inevitable downfall. Vulture cracked my eye lens and almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Yeah.
Thank you.
again.
I better stop them before they end up in driver's head videos.
Yep.
Curbside service.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I was so close to not being here. And that prick just had to go in.
That's just...
Boom. That's not good.
Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Oh, I lost a lot longer than I used to. Nice.
End of the road.
Crash. Civilians
are trapped. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could... Don't panic. I'm here.
Yeet.
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Oh, this one.
Yeet. Hey, Spider-Man.
It's an odd.
Tried to rob a store. The driver must have been hopped up. Caused a whole wreck. Need to find the people who caused this. They've still got to be nearby.
Oh, there they are, glowing in red.
I'm losing them. I hate to tell you this, guys, but I see a lot of driver's head in your future.
Okay. Master! That one's so hard sometimes. I used to be so good on it on the PS4, so why did it make it so much harder? Beans through the man, eh?
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Ow. Come on. I just wanted to get the special one. Come on. Nah, no, I'm not gonna get it. It's a shame.
Fuck off.
speed. Wait. I'm gonna make this a thumbnail. Okay, okay, nice. There we go. That's fucking brilliant. Yeet! Oh my fucking god, that guy legit just nearly died. Okay. Aww.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely.
Is this guy just
swimming? Bottom five, however that works.
Just chilling. What the fuck? Spidey indeed.
Aunt May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own.
It seems like there's a bit of a side mission over there, so let's go and give that a look.
System towers.
Wasn't me. I mean,
oh, it's so good.
What towers?
I don't mind.
Like, the amount of detail in this game is mental, and there's that's a bit scuffed, but it's just,
in fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to
wait, I mean, have you seen spoilers for this game before?
I'll check the taller rooftops in the district.
A plane, nice.
Fisk's men, this is my shocked face.
Okay. You know what? Let's go stealthy. Oh yeah, you did say. Sorry. Jesus Christ. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Nice. I'm invisible again.
Ah. Yeah, no, I know. I know what you mean. It's so good. Go, my birdie. My pretties. Fuck, okay, I was gonna say, I was like, oh my god, that guy actually nearly did just like, genuinely die. Suitcase. And suitcase.
Gotta take out the jamming device.
Yeet.
Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. The closest.
Huh?
We had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna. Bonk.
Jammer submit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal.
You know what?
Found a signal. Just need to follow it.
I'm gonna go stealthy. I'm not gonna go the same kind of stealthy since. Just gonna.
Huh? They had a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Okay. Nope. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
But wait, I knocked him out, so okay. Monk.
Need to get rid of the jammer.
What the fuck happened to him?
Job's not done until that. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. There are still a few roofs, only one jammer left. Found you.
Johnny, let's
sleep it off.
Why we need these jammers? I thought our guy on the inside disabled
our live. Oh, fuck you.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer.
Oh, where did he go? Fuck. I slammed him into
before. Job's not done.
Mate, he is gone. Let me just... All right, let me
smash the jammer.
How do I do the hand things? Oh well. I think my point's been made.
This was all for nothing.
There we go.
Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online. Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape.
Just wanna grab this quick. No, it's fine.
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did.
I should forget about this collectible. Trying to get those fucking string thingies out.
Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for. Literally didn't see that coming.
Doesn't take a genius to know who did this.
Boom.
Comms check, Echo 2. Echo 2's not responding. Check it out.
I probably said that, but then no one moved.
I went to college for this. Hey, who's that?
Bitch.
In jail, not a
chance.
Johnny, is that you?
Damn it. He's here.
Let's see what that was. All clear. Up, we got an intruder, the wall crawling kind.
Hi.
Could have been
hey, yeah,
there
hi.
He is.
Boom.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns. Prison guard uniforms and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry,
nice.
Prison break, guys.
Let me see how many people I can get with this. Hang on.
You asked for it. Like fish in a barrel.
Oh, nice. I've actually seen that one before. Oh, wow, that was easy. That was really fucking easy. Holy shit.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it. But if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams are made. Ah, fucking hell. I don't think I am.
We'll take you alive or dead. Fisk doesn't care. You got this covered.
Oh my god, my foot is through him. Wow, that's not horrific at all. We just do perfect cuts.
Permanent.
great, more of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed.
That is true.
That's a cute trick. Come on, bring him down already.
Right off, yeah.
Reinforcements again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars.
We'll have our ass if we don't take him down. Get him! We can't let him win. Keep him on the ground.
Okay.
Quit swinging it. Stand still already.
We're nearly done on this one. Yay! Homicide! Okay, hang on, I'm just gonna check my phone really quick. Oh, it's in my pocket. Well done, Brandon. You absolute
tit. I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
At the moment, we're just grinding stuff. I'm gonna get to the story in a little bit. Okay.
Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume. ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday.
Love how they all look. Sick. I do actually. Is it? Is it this one it's based off of? Might be. I have an actual like little web shoot, like 3D printed web shooters that I kind of made. Like I helped like shape them. Not story time.
Left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not going to pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple this stations one, measuring though. Air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. The particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.